of habitat and experienced by all other humans. Different reality, diverse from person to person. Can we speak of reality singular? What should we really be talking about plural realities? And if there are plural realities, perhaps I'm much more real than others. What about the world of like a schizophrenic? Maybe it's as low as our world. Maybe we cannot say that we are in touch with reality and it is not, but should instead say this reality is so different from ours that he can't explain this to us and we can't explain ours to him. Subjective worlds are experienced too differently. There occurs a breakdown in communication, and there is the real illness. Today we live in a society in which spurious realities are manufactured by the media, by governments, by big corporations, by religious groups, political groups. So I ask in my writing, what is real? Because unceasingly we are bombarded with pseudo realities manufactured by very sophisticated people using very sophisticated electronic mechanisms. I do not distrust their motives, I distrust their power. They have a lot of it, and it is an astonishing power that of creating whole universes, universes of the mind. I ought to know, I do the same thing. We'll be right back.
inhabit world all different from those inhabited and experienced by all other humans. If reality differs from person to person, can we speak of reality singular? What should we really be talking about? We're all realities. And if there are plural realities, are some much more real than others? What about the world of the schizophrenic? Maybe it's as low as our world. Maybe we cannot say that we are in touch with reality and he is not, but should instead say his reality is so different from ours that he can't explain this to us and we can't explain ours to him. The problem, then, is that if subjective worlds are experienced too differently, there occurs a breakdown in communication, and there is the real illness.